So I definitely do see two different energies here. I do see someone in their north node, and I do see someone in their south node energy. Now, this person, I'm going to say you. So I feel like you are going to live a very long life. I feel like you are very protected. Your ancestors, your spiritual team is really backing you. You know, you're very blessed in some very abundant energy. I feel like you are on the right path, and I feel like you learned a lot of lessons, and you're very happy in your life right now because you wrapped up some karmic cycles. But then we do have someone that's rock bottom here. I feel like this person is still in their south node energy, you know, really struggling, you know, really facing a lot of challenges and a lot of boundaries in their life that they need to break down. So I feel like this person is really struggling right now, and they've really hit rock bottom, and they just don't see the light right now. So this person really had to go through this so they can get on the right path. I really feel like this is someone that you did have a contract with, because it says breaking contract. So I feel like this person refused to make the transformation like you did, and I feel like your spiritual team, the universe, stepped in and broke up this contract. I feel like this contract has been void between you and this person, because they didn't want to make the changes needed to be in your life. So let's see. What are the messages? Ancestors, spirit guides. I feel like that contract was no longer valid to you because it was stopping you from getting ahead. You know, this person wanted to keep you stuck and stagnant with them, and it was time for you to evolve. You know, you guys could have evolved together, but this person just didn't want to. Now they're really feeling the after effects of that. Ancestors, spirit guides, what's the messages? Please give me clear messages. All right. So we do have the Ace of Pentacles here. Like I said, you're going to live a very long, prosperous life. I feel like you have a lot of great opportunities coming in when it comes to finances, tangible things coming in, time, money, just a lot of great things coming in for you. I feel like because you put in the work with this Eight of Pentacles, I feel like you remain focused. I feel like you did put in the work. I feel like you are focusing on your family, your money, your stability, your prosperity, and you're going to get everything that you need. Yeah, look, you made the decision here with this Two of Wands. You really made the decision to put in the work to better yourself. Let's see, look, and we do have the Strength card. Your spiritual team is really backing you. You could have a female ancestor that's really a mother figure that's really looking out for you, really protecting you, really guiding you, you know. Let's see, ancestor spirit guys, what's the messages? All right. So we do have the Fool energy. Like I said, you started a new beginning. Definitely in your finances, you made this decision to step into your North Node energy. Really doing good here. And you really cut this other person out. Like I said, with this Two of Swords, you had to let this person go because this person was not advancing. This person was not evolving. This person was not healing, putting in the work. What is this rock bottom here, ancestor spirit guides? What is the rock bottom? This person was very sneaky, very deceptive. With the Seven of Swords, this person was always trying to get away with something. Very low down energy. Could have been very much in some karmic energy here. Very sneaky energy here. You know, we do have the Star card here. I feel like you are getting your wishes fulfilled. I feel like you're pouring into yourself, you know, and I just feel like you're just loving yourself. And this contract is no longer valid. What's the Seven of Swords for rock bottom? Seven of Swords for rock bottom, please. Ancestor spirit guide, Seven of Swords for this rock bottom. What's the messages, please? What's the messages for the sneaky person? Okay, so this person could have been a fire sign, could have been a Leo, Sagittarius, or Aries, or maybe this person could have been sneaking off with a fire sign, or you could be a fire sign, but I feel like it's over here, we're talking about rock bottom, so I feel like this person could have been very deceptive with a fire sign energy. And you have to leave them out in the cold with this Five of Pentacles. This person could need a place to stay. Like I said, they are really going through it. So this person could be struggling financially. They could need a place to stay. Very left out in the cold. You know, while you're enjoying this beautiful energy, this person is feeling very left out. What's the messages? Ancestor spirit guides. What's the messages here? What's the messages? What's the messages for this rock bottom? Yeah, with this Eight of Pentacles here, I feel like this person really has to focus on their money. With this Eight of Pentacles, they needed to be focused. They needed to put in the work. They should have been, you know, really working hard on changing. Definitely some type of relationship. Maybe they ran off with this Queen of Wands. You know, I do see the King of Wands here. Maybe they ran off with this Queen of Wands thinking that they could build with this person the whole time. It just didn't, it was never going to work out. You know, with the Seven of Swords energy, somebody was always trying to use somebody else to get ahead and things like that. So maybe they jump into relationships just for money to try to see what they can get away with. So let's see. Yeah, look, we have the Tower, and we also have the Queen of Cups here. So maybe this was a third party situation. Maybe you found out about it, you know, in your relationship. Maybe this Queen of Cups came in and really messed up their foundation that you were building with this other person here. You know, this person could have had a third party trying to get away with this, and it really messed up what they had going on. It really messed up something good for this person. Let's see, ancestor spirit guys, what is the long life? Let's go back over here to see what's long life. What's long life? Yeah, look, holding on to your money, really building with this Four of Pentacles. Whatever you're working on, you're not releasing this. You're not letting this go. I feel like you're going to hold on to this. It's going to last for a long time. Could be generational wealth here. And definitely this person wants to come back in and hold on to you. Like I said, if this person ran off with someone else, they did it for money. They ran over there because they thought the grass was greener. And now they could be trying to come back over here to you and hold on to you because they see all these financial blessings coming in for you. So be careful with that. They could want to come in. Look, they want to juggle you with this Two of Pentacles here. They keep going back and forth. They want to go between you, you know, the Queen of Wands and the Queen of Cups. They want to go back and forth, back and forth. You know, who has the better opportunities? Who's moving along? Who's got this? Who has that? You know, so be careful with that type of energy. This person wants to go back and forth between two people. What's the messages here? What's the messages? Yes, that's the spirit guides. Okay, that did fall on the floor, but we did have the Queen of Pentacles. So like I said, you're in some very abundant energy, but I'll put it back. Let's see, what are the messages? What's the messages, please? What's the messages? Yeah, like I said, you have a lot of strength. You're very blessed. Your ancestor team is not playing about you. They are protecting you from this person. And this giving this person anxiety with this Nine of Swords. They can barely sleep at night. They see all these good blessings coming in for you, and they ran off to what they thought the grass was going to be greener. And now they're having anxiety. They're in fear. They're really suffering. You know, but they brought that on themselves. You know, they want to jump to anybody that has a better opportunity. Ancestor spirit guides, and the grass just was not greener for this person. What's the messages here? All right. So we do have the Hangman, and we do have the Two of Swords. So I feel like you really felt stuck in this situation for a long time. I feel like you really spent a lot of time contemplating and trying to figure out how to get out of this situation with this Two of Swords and this Hangman energy. They are going to come back in with this Knight of Cups. They want to come in with some kind of proposal. Like I said, they want to hold on to you for money, but they're going to come in and make it sound good. They want to come in and say they want to be committed to you. They might want to ask you to marry them. Some kind of proposal they want to come back in with. But I don't think you're going to be open to that. With the Two of Swords, I feel like you're not going to be open to this situation. You feel like this person's very stagnant. Look. We do have the Two of Cups here. This person wants to come in with some kind of proposal, maybe a friendship, starting off as friends, then end up back as lovers with this Two of Cups. Yeah, they want to offer you something because they see money all around you with this Ten of Pentacles. They see generational wealth with you. Now they want their family back. They see money. They see blessings coming in, and they're not doing very well, and they think your grass is greener now. So let's get one more before we end this. Ancestor spirit guys, what's the messages for this person? What's the messages? What's the messages? Yep, they want you to see them as very trustworthy coming back in with this Page of Pentacles. This is all they have is a pentacle. So just be careful with this energy. This person sees blessings coming your way and they want to be into that. Look, with this Five of Swords at the bottom, this person is feeling defeated. They need help. So just be careful.